Watch very, very closely on who you're hiring. If you give too much authority to somebody that's not going to be a believer in the whole thing, that company is about to collapse, okay? You don't have to be a $10 billion company to experience this. This can happen at a $10 million real estate shop office. This can happen at a $5 million small media company shop. This can happen anywhere. You got to pay attention to this stuff.